Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. We're in prison now. No, let me out! Oh, whatever.
Oh, you bastard, you fooled me!
How dare I use game mechanics to fuck with the game. Let's go talk to these rats, though. Tyler, it's you, Tyler! Oh, Ken, dude, it's you! Who might you be?
I'm Tyler, mate.
Yeah, fucking go.
What's your name, Sunshine? Ain't rat killer, is he?
Tyler the rat. Is it like Tyler the fucking from that movie? No Fight Club? He's a badass rat. Alright, Joanne, into the Iron Maiden with you.
Oh god, it talks to you!
It does? Oh shit.
Hang on, I'll take my leave, you talk to it.
Okay. I was listening, though, whatever.
How you tempt me, gracious creature. Enter me, caress me, ravish me.
I don't think it'd be wise for me to enter an Iron Maiden, no matter how cordial her invitation.
Don't say that wretched word. A maiden I am, and a maiden I must remain. How terribly am I cursed. Cursed to crave the fires of desire, but forever unable to feel the lick of its flames, the thrust of its blaze. How many times have red-blooded men been invited to penetrate me, dragged into my embrace, kicking and screaming? But it is not I who is ecstatically pierced. It is them. I do not draw from them that which is meant to give life, no. Their life's blood instead. I am the thousand-robed celibate, the virgin of steel, chastised with chastity everlasting.
How do you feel what you feel? How come you're conscious?
I do not know. The first time a helpless victim was forced into my many-thorned frame, and he wet me utterly with his blood, I suddenly sprung to life. Berea says it is because of the stone my head is carved from, a stone from the stars. Its sanguine tastes animate my spirit and my lust.
Okay. That's one horny Iron Maiden.
Oh, is it?
I think it is.
Oh god, Johan, why?
Why did Johan do? There's another trapdoor here. What's the deal with this place?
That's where we came from, Mike!
Is it? Oh. I don't know why I thought.
I pity her, this Iron Maiden.
Holy fuck.
Or rather, the girl's
spirit within.
Her predicament is clearly demon-made. Nothing else could delight so much in the kindling of desires again and again, only to withhold them each time anew. If there is any way we can put her out of her misery, we should. For it is better to die than be enthralled by demon curses.
Yeah, Johan, you know. Wow. If I had a throat, I'd slit it.
You have an astute mind, Hunter. One that meanders through the marshlands of mundane morality with refreshing abandon. Many hold life to be a sacred thing, or worse, a god's gift over which only those self-same gods may preside. But life is neither god's given nor sacred. And when it is dragged into the dust by demons, our duty is to end it without a moment's pause. Do not forget.
It's better I just agree with him, because then he doesn't lecture me on something related to demons again.
You're right. When you're right, you're right. Oh god, this fucking room again.
Oh dude, this guy. Oh, I like this guy, actually. I want to talk to this guy in a minute. Let me talk to him. Can I open this door?
There must be a way out of here. There must be a way home. Maybe I am going nuts.
Tell me about yourself.
I have no idea what's going on. One minute I'm out on a jog with my dog Rocky, and the next I'm headfirst in the snow with snowmen all around me, and they're talking and poking me and demanding to know which source lord I serve, and I'm just a normal guy. I'm not crazy, am I?
Of what do you stand accused?
Hell if I know. All I did was ask for a phone, and these monsters threw me in this dungeon. They asked so many questions, but I had no idea what any of it meant. And this place, it isn't normal. The snow talks. There are magic wands, and little red people, and talking animals, and no toilets.
What do you know about this prison?
It's full of dead bodies, and vermin, and the snow people seem to be in charge. God, what I wouldn't give for a drink.
The sight of magic disturbs you?
Well, it'd be pretty fantastic if I knew what the hell were happening. Where I am, what I'm doing here. I've got a life, you know, a house, a car, friends and a family waiting for me. Isn't there a single phone in this damn place? I'd settle for a telegraph at this rate.
Poor fellow seems to be quite touched with madness. That'll even be.
What? No. No, I'm not crazy. Please, you must believe me. I don't belong here. You hear me? I don't belong here.
Yeah, you want to pickpocket that guy?
Do I?
Yeah, I just want to know what he has, because he's like, he's from,
You there!
He's from our timeline.
You've got to hear me out. I'm not.
Well, you saved, right?
Yeah.
I don't even know what a sorcerer
is.
What's even going to matter?
I can't.
Crazy.
You can't?
I swear.
Oh, his future pockets.
What?
That's it then? Okay. So he's clearly from, like, a realm of, I guess, Earth or whatever, so.
I can't, it's just a weird angle.
Okay. Just gonna go in front of him and do it.
He has wood and gold.
Okay.
Good.
All he wanted was a telephone, though.
Just take it forwards. Remember the statues.
Yeah, fucking.
No.
Yeah, I ain't going in there, fuck that shit.
They fucking know.
Yeah, they're fucking turning at me.
Follow me.
You're not invisible right now.
Why did it go invisible?
I don't know. I heard you say the thing too. I dance within the shadows.
Sneaking successful. Apparently not. Just give it a minute then. Warm now. Nice.
Nice and toasty. The thing has a cooldown of like a billion years.
Yep. It's only 8 turns, but it used to be 10. Right. I guess it just doesn't work. Maybe it's intentional for this area. I think I see the puzzle, so just give me a minute. Save.
Playing, I would load if you died.
No.
Fine.
No.
Why can't you go in this?
I guess it's like they designed it so you can't now.
I don't think that would be the case. I don't know. Try and do it. Maybe it was bugged.
On cooldown now.
No, fucking not. Oh.
I wanted to see if I could do it when, like, it was just. I figured, like, maybe if they're not looking, I could do it.
Why don't you just float then?
You know. You're not seeing the big picture here.
Just float.
Go fuck yourself.
Just float over it. Just go now. Alright, can you shut it off, that stuff, or what? Let me get Midora into my party then, and I'll teleport to you.
That's fine, I did it.
She can't teleport to you.
Mike, I did it.
You did what?
I did it.
You turned it off?
Yeah.
Okay.
God.
Never mind then.
You trust me sometimes, you know?
No, I really don't.
Lucky break.
That was that thing, isn't it?
I've got another one to deal with.
This waypoint is for the prison. And we can keep going up here. Well, there's another one. Fuck. Actually, does it even matter? There's nothing looking at us. That's fine.
It's watching the chest.
They'll just float again and do that. While I go down here.
That's how I die.
Oh no, the chest! Oh, we have to load
that's
that.
That's fine.
No, we have to load that.
No,
I'll teleport them out of there.
But
no, fuck you.
The chest dropped its contents.
Well,
let's pick them up.
If you do that, it breaks it. It breaks it slightly. Remember?
All right. Do what you want then.
Oh, what? I broke it anyway.
Oh, it breaks it.
Well, fuck. What am I supposed to do? Why are these things so fragile? 20
You're
HP.
Invisible yet?
Fuck.
Invisible.
That even gonna work? Whatever, good enough.
Let's fuck the other chest, I guess.
Yeah, solid plates, solid full plate armor though, and splendid shoes.
Man, splendid.
All right, we're going into here now.
Damnation! Not even a crack. Source Hunter, you have found us. Here she is at last. Ikara. Oh, but look at her. She has been encased in ice so unyielding that none of my spells melt even a fraction of its surface. You find me at a loss. I admit it. For I've no idea what sorcery, or dare I say it, sorcery, will set her free.
There has to be a way to set Ikara free.
Like I said, so far my attempts at rescuing her have been about as effective as trapping a robin's shadow. No, I believe that if we want to free Ikara, we'll have to find the one who imprisoned her in the first place. This frost-touched magic isn't Leandra's doing. It has Boreas written all over it. The Winter King did this to her. So the Winter King's the key.
I take my leave. Alright, that's it. Log updated. So we found her.
I don't know how long she lasts, but in that I've tried my very best.
So let's see.
And
what's
we'll
Arhu saying?
Try anew. But so far,
all the exact same
damnable
shit.
Ice scoffs at my every effort.
I don't want any of this crap. Man, he's got a plus one pickpocketing, plus one lockpicking, and inflict stunned upon contact. Cat, I think you want that. He's selling it. What else
let
is there?
Let me see.
Oh, look. Let me look at all the rest of it. Fuck. Is this a belt with a lot of health? That's actually a really nice belt. And then, that's it. Knock yourself out.
There she is. The White Witch, a prisoner in ice.
I wonder what sorcery, or worse, sorcery, we'll have to use to get her.
You heard Arhu say that,
there
you motherfucker.
The White Witch, a prisoner in ice.
Hey, what did we buy?
I wonder what sorcery.
Shut the fuck up! You're saying the same thing. And I'm just saying, look at the ring. It's on contact. You stun people. That
what?
Looks great. Yeah. We are going to go to Frozen Forest. So I'm gonna have a look around here because now we're done there. The King Boreas is right there. There's also so there's one of two things we can do, Ken. We can try and do the King Boreas fight, which is I don't know if we want to start that now. I think it's a pretty long fight. Or we could go look at the rest of the area around, like the area with the snow and the fire. So let's go do that.
Did you see the
fire?
Let's
do that.
He was here one.
I'll catch up in the stud bottom.
Alright, I'm gonna walk there then. Shambling Oak. That marker description. Yeah. I could have been setting markers this whole time for shit that we want to have a look at.
Yeah, but to be honest, just use them for memes. That's what I use them for.
Fucking memes. The hell is that thing? The fuck? The fuck is that?
Giant crab.
There it is.
Enemy crab.
The fuck is that? like icicles floating in the air. Whatever, I think it's just a visual glitch. Still dying due to rot. You know, business as usual. Dude, I want to talk to that rabbit. Well, I'm gonna chase you. I'm gonna chase you, stupid bunny.
You're a bad man.
I'm catching up. I don't care if I run into, like, enemies right now. I'm gonna talk to this rabbit. We're gonna talk to
him. King Boreas keeps the most dangerous prisoners locked away in ice, and the worst of the worst are within his own private prison.
What an enlightening conversation to have with that rabbit. Alright.
Guess hello.
Hi, are you back here?
Hello.
Hi, what did you learn?
Nothing.
Well, go loot the corpse then. Nothing, you learned nothing. Actually, there's a fucking waypoint up here. Which one is this one? This would be Hyberheim Castle entrance. We are not going there yet, though. We're gonna go up this way.
Oh, wait.
Wait.
I remember something.
Getting too cold to concentrate.
There was a chest we missed. Because we thought we lost Medora and it had to load the game, so I ignored it.
Oh, okay.
I think it's just over here.
I go down?
Oh, it's just there.
We're not crossing over there yet.
We've got to cross through this
camp. Yeah, let me talk to these people.
Yep.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing here? You must be mad to venture out in this storm, unless you have a very good reason indeed.
So I have, it is the good and true and immaculate I seek. Oh man, reason. Oh man, she won. Okay, we're about to fight.
You have found
the I'll stop buffing up then.
I could see in your eyes you don't think us good and true at all. So cut the stranger open, immaculates. Its blood will warm our souls.
Oh no, you weren't affected by my constitution buff.
That's fine, I'm in the back.
Hey, guess where I am?
Right next to the engineer.
Okay, I give a fuck. Actually, these are mecha skeletons, so I probably shouldn't have done that. Whatever.
Mecha skeletons.
Mecha skeletons. Mecha Skeleton Online. And my favorite game.
Oh, it's right up there with shit.
Do your spray and pray. You know you wanna.
Maximum bow tension!
Maximum range. Yeah, oh god, oh my fucking god! What the hell? It's incredible. I got a plan.
Fast track!
Why is Hopper squealing? Where's Hopper? Whatever.
Oh, baby.
Behold, storm of arrows.
You got that fucking barrel thing. Good job.
That part wasn't worth it, but man, it was cool.
Do you hear that howling? What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's beneath us is a snowman chasing a rabbit.
Oh, yeah, so you're right. Alright, why is the door always in the back? Get rid of the fuck in there.
You know what? You're not the boss of me.
The Earth Wand. Oh, dude, there's water arrow on the ground. Like, right beside you, too. This is the moment you've been waiting for.
Pick it up and use it. Why could you never charge anything, Medora? Oh, you can charge there. Good enough.
Now, we need to see what's going on here. An interesting story. back to the battle, I guess. Medora fucked up.
What a story, Mark.
Well, there's no more loot boxes for us here.
That's it!
It's healing. What? Resurrection
Scroll. Res? Oh my god, what?
What? Why would he do this? Hey, if I use explosion, will Midora leave the party again?
Probably.
Alright, let's see.
Seth, have mercy on your soul.
Wow, that killed everything almost. And me in as well. That's fine. That was actually really fucking strong. Midora's okay with it.
Midora attitude 30. It went down.
It did it?
Yeah, I had attitude 30.
Where does it say that?
Actually, it's all 30 for me right now.
Yeah, it didn't lower the fucking... It didn't lower the attitude, though. Her attitude with John is 20. Oh, shit. Yeah, let's fucking kill this guy. Stunned failed, but then it stunned. How's that work? Or I guess stunned failed on me. Yahoo!
He's never gonna stop crying. You know this, right?
Yes.
Squeal!
After this fight, I'm gonna go down there and tell him to shut
punch
the fuck
you.
Up.
Punch you. I need to knock down. Stun.
Nice CC.
No, I don't need your shit right now.
I'm sure you got this.
I'm looking for a corpse to explode, but I can't. I can't corpse explode anyone there because they got fucking melted. They got gibbed.
There's so many fucking items on the floor though.
Alright, I'll do this.
How many eyes does a bull have?
Really? I just didn't.
How many eyes does a bull have? Not enough.
Fine, I'll just kill this fucker. Blow up. Did it, Mike?
Yeah. A winner. Alright, you go loot all this, and I will go see what that rabbit is. Oh, to deal with that rabbit. I'll probably kill Midora. So how do you increase your attitude with people is my question. How do you mend the relationship?
Oh, my attitude with Midora's 55 now, went up.
Literally, actually, there's nothing you can do with these guys. We could technically kill this guy.
The snow is alive. It's great.
Hey, come down here. I'm gonna kill it.
How dare you attack a ward of the well? I'll second you to death.
Wow. All right.
Well, dude, the buddies of the fight, dude.
God. Alright, hang on, I'm coming.
Knew you want to.
We have to get this fucking stand up.
I buffed the bunny. You don't get the buff.
So we'll call for some reinforcements.
Look at the bunny, all the desecration.
Man, a bunny better break some face.
This is gonna be the best bunny ever.
Watch him one-shot the bunny.
I don't know, you might. What's how much health is this?
Look at that 24 bunny HP. Right now!
What? Look at what?
Just look at him, he's fucking... He's got, like, an orange shell.
It's fucking the best. Holy shit, like, so awesome. Holy fuck.
Avatar Fire.
Avatar Fire, why? the buddy's gonna get a turn. I can't wait. I'm so excited. The fucking metal bunny, who's hastened and has Oath of Desecration, is gonna fight the fucking snowman. This is the battle we've been waiting for, Kev. Come on.
I could potentially unfreeze. Actually, it won't even work, will it?
Well, it won't work.
If I try and unfreeze, yeah, he'll just get frozen again, won't he?
No, he won't. Just unfreeze him.
Okay. I can't. I have to get everyone with this. Sucks.
Okay.
Whatever.
Your courage burns to ash beneath this pure blaze.
He's just chilled now, see? He's not wet.
See, but it's not.
It's fine.
I'm just saying the divine light itself is not very good because it lowers your fucking willpower and bodybuilding. All to set warm.
What? No, buddy,
oh, yeah,
why?
Yeah.
I gave him all the buffs, why? Why did he betray us? Immune to burning.
Didn't give him enough buffs, clearly.
Yeah. Poor bunny. Like a fucking metal fucking rabbit, and what does he do? He fucking runs away.
Let me just, let the bunny go. He's still in range, right? Yeah, he is.
Don't fucking grenade
him. I'm not gonna grenade him.
I'll talk to him after.
I'm gonna buff him.
What'd you buff him with? First here. Dude, it's a rabbit. Dude, its eyesight is pretty good. The hell? Who are you talking to?
Speak to me.
Oh, did he? Where the fuck did he go?
He's there, look at him, he's so...
Oh, thank you! That silly old snowball went mad after I started nibbling his carrot. I never can resist the temptation, you know?
Tell me a bit about yourself.
I'm Hopper, wooer of does, lover of carrots, and devotee of jumps and skips. Up to it! That's my motto! Clever, huh?
Is there anything you can tell me about this domain?
This is the land of fairy! A vast realm of wonder. But sadly, you happen to be near its most charmless spot. The dungeon keep of the Fairy King, where the worst of all the worlds are gathered. Boreas is the king's name. He is winter incarnate. And ever since he's become the ruler of this land, we've been living in eternal snow. Luckily, my coat is as warm and cuddly as it looks. Or my tender little ticker would have stopped hopping a long time ago.
What do you know about King Boreas?
Nothing much. Only saw him once, and I nearly froze my tail off just looking at the cad. You had better bring some fire and brimstone to the table if you plan on having a hop with that insane icicle. If anyone's responsible for the mayhem around here lately, it's him.
Is there any way into Boreas' fortress? No.
Let me think. A chasm surrounds the castle, but I know of a spot where it's narrow enough to hop right over. From the look of you, you'll probably end up as a red stain on the chasm floor, should you attempt that jump. But I guess it wouldn't hurt to show you the place I mean. Follow me.
Hey, dude, I want to follow the rabbit. We didn't get the conversation with each other, did we? Whoops. Whatever. Where are you?
Oh, well.
Where'd you
get
go?
In this chest.
Yeah. Dude, I'm following the rabbit. He's showing me shit. It's fucking adorable.
Cursed frost.
Et voila! Ta-da! Jump on this one, then that one over there. Hey, don't look at me like that. Not like I promised you a magical bridge. Go on, the castle's but a hop away.
Yeah, we can totally make this. Where are we right now? Oh, neat. Yeah, we can totally jump into that because we can teleport over. I don't want to start any boss fights now though. That's the only thing. You get your chest?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know if we should try and go there now? Yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah, why not?
Alright, fine. Teleport to me. Holy fuck, that hurt me a lot.
It's fine, you drank your own blood.
But
everybody's from a door.
There's anything over here? Anything interesting here that, here, I'm gonna buff your eyesight. Yeah, I guess we just go to the other side again? Yeah, we must just be trying to get over there. We're just gonna leapfrog over.
Can I just throw my teleporter?
Nah.
I can.
All the way over there? Then do it.
Can't read.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Over there, you fuck.
I just threw it over.
After I threw you over.
Fucking trick shot.
Lucky find.
You can believe me. Lucky find.
Intruders detected.
Asshole.
Where are we trying to get now? I guess down there.
I'm not trying to make that throw.
Oh, my thing's on cooldown. Where's Medora? Get Medora over here. Teleport to yourself.
On the mend.
Alright.
Oh god, rip me. This is abuse.
That's fine. You were healing anyways. It was efficiency.
Oh, I spotted something interesting.
I've never actually gone this way at this place. Oh, holy shit, a giant chest.
Phew. I thought my luck had run out.
Just for this one. Just for this one, Mike. Just for you. Didn't do anything.
Where were you?
I drank the beer.
Yeah.
For maximum lucky charm.
Alright, what'd you get?
All the items now require Low Master 3, so every time I had to equip the amulet again.
Okay, while you're doing that.
Taking a tumble. Thanks.
Taking a tumble. Is this it? Yeah, I think we're up at the top now. Where the fuck is this, even? Dude, where the fuck are we? Seriously, I've never been this way.
Figure it out.
I've never like asked the bunny shit, and then yeah. Well, I'm gonna open.
Follow
this
the
way.
White rabbit.
Oh, we just found an alternate path back in the same place we've already been.
Oh, to that place, to the.
Yeah, it's the caves we entered in.
Nice. I was wondering how we get there.
Well, yeah.
Now we know.
Now we know.
We run around. Maybe there's something I can pick up.
Well, there's like a bunch of these fucking statues. Like, there's like a shit ton of loot all throughout this thing, but... Oh, there's like another like way portal here, what the fuck? Do you see it on like like if you follow the bridge?
Oh yeah, I see it.
I'm kind of interested to know what that's all about.
Let's go find out.
Yeah, we've never done this, guys, by the way. Yeah, as I said, we're getting to the territory of some things we just don't know what they are. There's also a switch here. The fuck? I'm worried about these sentinels. Okay, and you're gonna have to float near. This metal crate resets everything, but...
I assume
sure, I'm just looking at items on Medora.
Think she didn't sneak anything away?
Let me just start with Lucky Charm because I can.
On a winning streak.
Yeah, maximize that luck.
Yellow swag.
What happened? Where'd you go?
They spotted me. Teleported me away.
Oh, it does? Whoops. They can't get us all! Alright, I think we're supposed to sneak, I guess.
Fucking charge is fucking.
No. Intruder spied.
They can't get us all!
Just go invisible. You have the ability to do that.
Da, 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 da. I tried going invisible, Mike. They fucking sold me straight away. Da, da,
da, da.
No! No!
Intruder spawn. Intruder
spawn. This is fun, actually.
Alright, I have an idea.
Intruder spy. Intruder spy.
What? I was trying to do these things behind this.
No! Come on!
What the fuck is the deal with this place?
This is amazing! Game of the year? Oh, that crack set looked like we destroyed. To your left? Intruder spy!
Which cracks to my left?
No! Fucking goddammit! There's a crack sentinel. I'll see if I can snipe him, actually.
He can't die, though.
He's cracked.
Which one is?
Stand that. No, that's
not. Intruder spied.
Intruder spied.
Oh. Get out of here, Johan.
Okay, no, it's...
It's not a targetable thing.
Oh, snowman?
You're a snowman now? Dude, that's the best stuff. Holy shit. Alright, go as far as you can, and then I'll teleport to you. Go, 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 go.
No, how?
No! Oh, we tried.
Intruder spied. Intruder spied.
One second, I have an idea of how to deal with this. Whoops. Oh, I fucking attacked it. No! Dude, I'm trying to- how do you get fucking get around him? Try to fucking do this.
This is the best.
Oh, anytime you fucking leave that thing. That's what I was thinking, is it like moving the crate with you?
My guy said he spotted something interesting over there.
Actually, wait.
What the hell did he spot, though?
This is so hard.
No, really, my guy said he spotted something. What did he spot?
I don't know. No tech, Kent, where are you?
Are you gonna teleport me somewhere or something?
No, I was gonna fucking throw my thing over. I was gonna throw my fucking pyramid. Actually, I should totally save it before we do that.
Oh my god. It's gonna be worth it.
Intruder spied. It just knows when I'm there.
Intruder spied.
Intruder spied.
I think it's the statue on the left you have to watch out for.
Maybe. I mean, you have the crate, and I think you can block its line of sight. Yeah, it is actually, yeah, because I can see a text coming from it too.
But I think even when it's looking that way, it's hard to get around it. Oh, wait, what's this?
Fuck. Where's my Source Hunter backpack? Open it up. There we go. Let me just put this over here. Alright, wait, I'm gonna use the Rift Ugglers. Alright. Definitely cannot see any way through this. Okay, Rift Uggler failed. Plus one to bartering? When did I get those? You take those.
Hang on.
Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing.
Oh god, I'm still in a dream. Snake Eater!
How much fucking stealth does this require?
Ba 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 ba.
How are you planning on getting past the other guy?
I'm not!
Now get over there. I could teleport it.
Wait. What if? Oh, I see the problem.
What?
I can't. Well, maybe I could do this. I could throw us pretty fucking far.
No, I made it there though.
Whoop!
You just block his line of sight. Intruder spy.
Intruder spy. You're already leaving. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get past it now that that's in the way.
On the men. I think he can actually.
Let's try.
As good as a new penny.
I think all you need to do is block the other ones.
No, I went in front of it.
Idiot. Intruder spy. Oh my god.
This is be my favorite part of this game so far.
This is like a bit of Splinter the Cell than Splinter the Cell. Did it work?
Yeah, I'm making it.
Nice!
Dude, I made it.
Right, we managed to beat. Yeah. We managed to avoid drowning.
I beat Splinter Cell. Alright.
What if I can take this crate with us now?
Oh shit, where's my thing? Oh, there it is. Hey, wait, no, get
come
back
with
here.
Me, I wanna live. Woo!
Intruder spud.
It's our crate now.
Where are you? Teleport to me.
No, this is what I call co-op. So what do we do with this fucking room?
I don't know. Let's just walk in there and see what happens then. Fuck. Intruder spud.
Oh man. So, hang on, let me look ahead.
Well, go to the fucking the portal there.
Let's go do actually. I'm just gonna do that.
Just fly over there. Yeah, do your winged feet. Yeah.
Shed no tears for me. My glory lives forever.
Intruder spud.
Intruder spied.
Intruder.
Intruder spied.
What now, nerd?
You gotta loot the crate. Okay. So what happens when you press that? Where'd you go?
Teleports me to. Oh god, where the fuck am I?
Holy shit.
Oh,
dude, you fucking. Dude, you just Indiana Jones that shit. Okay, you have fucked the. You want me to try and bring Midora along? Because Midora's not with us right now. One sec. Because I can teleport us maybe all.
I'll go back into the teleporter then. Alright, I'm there now. Go for it.
One sec. You gave her the teleporter or what?
I'll give her the teleporter, yeah.
But you need it. No. Let me teleport to you first. Okay, then now.
Midora now is the teleporter pyramid.
I don't know why I have control over her.
You took control of her, that's
I
why.
I know. I'm giving her back. Alright.
Thanks, Dad.
You just Indiana Jones this shit. That's fucking awesome.
Is the stomach stuff back there, though?
Probably, but who cares? Okay, how do we get in here? Can I actually see the chest? Now, here, unlatch yourself from Midora, and, like, spam teleport on me. And make sure you have winged feet. Actually, well, you can try it and spam it, see if you can get through the wall.
Seven grant us gliding power.
Spam. Actually, it has to be on me, sorry. Because remember, I made it through here first at one point. Nah, doesn't look like it's that easy.
Nah. Like a Midora's permanently fucking... Stop that, Midora.
Oh, we can see what's up here. Intruder spied.
This is how you die.
The way I would have wanted to go.
Intruders.
Oh god! heavy rest.
Oh my god.
There's a chest there too.
Alright, well, let me just buff up. Come on, there we go.
Softest step disturbs no terrain.
Intruders by.
Yeah, fuck you. Whoa, got a staff.
Nice. Oh, there's an imp's note. Make sure you get to pick that up. I'm gonna walk down here so you don't have to even teleport back.
I'll walk, thank you very much. I have legs.
Okay. You're floating in the air.
Right.
So what's the imp's note then? Let's see it.
Yes, boss.
Toss it up. Where's the... Oh, you gave it to me. Okay, let's see. I don't know why Master Boreas has banished me here. The king has grown quite mad. One moment I was merely polishing the statues of his throne room. Next I was plunked unceremoniously in this unfortunate spot. If I move from here, the sentinel to my left will kill me. If I stay, I will surely die of thirst. I suppose this vile poison will be my last and final friend. Okay. That motherfucker didn't say how to open up the treasure room. Let me go give you a perception buff then. See if you can see any switches or anything around here.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Alright, we can look it up.
Maybe then. Something back with that battlements we were at before.
I'll look it up maybe briefly.
I'm in there!
Oh, you did it.
Okay, here's the plan.
One sec.
Pass me your stone. Oh,
wow.
I guess that works.
That's actually pretty good. I'll give you the stone though.
Thanks.
You managed it. I didn't think to put the teleporter pyramid through there. I didn't think that would work. Where's my teleporter pyramid? This is Johann's stuff.
God.
Dude, it's a pretty kick-ass earth staff. What the fuck? Why was I not using that?
I just found it, that's why.
Oh. Dude, I don't know why I got put into here then. Weird. Alright.
Teleporter pyramid's hardest thing to find in the game.
No, you gave me another staff, that's why. 20% chance to set feared. Yeah, we'll take that one then. Maximum action points 1. The fuck, how's that work? What does that even mean?
Because she has plus 1
AP
maximum.
AP cost? Maybe. Okay, let me give you my teleport pyramid, sorry.
Alright, give it right back to you. Fuck! God damn it!
Did you actually give it back to me? Yeah, he did.
I'll pick it up this time.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
So you're basically like fucking Indiana, fucking Afro. Indiana Afro and the temple of the chest.
Oh my god.
Wasn't there.
Well, that goes to you. You know you already have it, but man, it goes to you so you can fucking...
Rapture. Okay. Is that it?
Well, other things, obviously. Just put my Lore Master shit on, and let's see what it is.
Intruder detected.
Why is my shadow in here gyrating?
Because the lights are changing. I don't know why. It's probably a chandelier or something that we don't quite see.
Oh my fucking god.
What did we just get?
That is a damn good wand.
Alright, pass it up.
That's the first item I've seen that has plus 2 to stat on it.
Plus 2 to speed? Shit, I'm gonna be using that one forever.
Oh my fucking god, fuck you!
What's this one? Yeah, we're wielding an initiative! Holy fucking shit. That was the last item there.
Pickpocketing in water resistance. Yeah, we'll keep that. I think that's it. Oh my god.
That's fucking delicious, dude.
Lucky son of a bitch.
I know. What does my next point in dual wielding give me? I think it's a skill. Dual wielding, here we are. Reduces cost of attacking by 3 AP. I want to get that, fuck.
Get that.
I will. Because that's gonna be like I can spam my wands for days. Alright, I guess we're done.
The strat is like you just have so much fucking damage.
I'm just spam it, yeah. Alright, I'll just let's go leave this place. I don't think I can leave this place. I think you're gonna have to. And let's just go to the front of the door to the thing that we know that's gonna happen. You know.
Oh, you want a boss fight then?
Yeah, we're gonna do the boss fight then. But that's for next episode. But we're gonna travel there as soon as can to grow some balls and goes.
You wanna fucking go, kiddo?
The fuck you just fucking say? Where are you at right now? Yeah, like, I think Midora's gonna have to be in my party though.
Yeah, just go ahead and take it.
Alright, so as soon as Ken gets, I don't know, should I come over here? Or let me just save it. Should I come there or no? There's still the things there.
Give me a second. There's still one sentinel up.
He doesn't care.
Alright, I'm good.
I assume you address me for a reason. And so
let the hunt. I assume you address me for a reason. Alright.
Fuck you, Yan.
Well, guys, that's all the time we have for today. Oh, who the hell is this? Who the fuck knows? We'll see you next episode. What?
Yeah, right. See you next time, yeah.
What do you mean, you know what?
It's a thought I'll continue next episode on Dragon Ball Z.
Alright, bye, Ren.
Bye.